Hey, show me your apron.
That's what she said.